The U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission is pushing ahead with a plan that threatens to kick Chinese companies off of U.S. stock exchanges. Sources tell Bloomberg that the SEC intends to propose new regulation by the end of the year. This sets up yet another clash between Washington and Beijing, though the rule would have to be finished by Biden's pick for SEC chair.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.